Welcome back. I thought I'd go back and try to beat one with the Astra Militarum. I'm depending on how badly we get our butt kicked, I may or may not do the story mission versus just kill everybody, since I didn't do a very good job with them. I'm gonna keep ratcheting up the difficulty level, so now with the enemy AI has moderate difficulty. We're gonna do impossible. I'm gonna change the game speed to very fast to see what happens with that. All DLCs involved. I'm going to change high wildlife as well. Well, maybe medium. Because if they're going to have a huge level boost, then that's not going to really do much except for hinder man with the Astra Militarum having a hard stop. Or hard start, I mean. That's probably not a good idea. Yeah, and very low wire weed, as you know, messes up the AI because they're not smart enough to not stand on top of it or cross it.
Few worlds were as pristine as Gladius Prime, or so well located. Soon after its discovery, it grew into a rich imperial world. Then the orcs landed, and it burned. We, the men and women of the Astra Militarum, answered the call to battle the green-skinned menace. Yet we died side by side with the orcs when the warp storms hit and the Necrons awoke. Whoever our foe, we will reclaim this world and its ancient riches, or we will die trying. For mankind! And for the God Emperor.
Aura and loyalty, so let's do that one. The Chimera going. Alright, what do I want next? Right, it's the machine spirit, I think. Still need the cult. Just get that going. Let's get the shrine. Does what? Loyalty and influence? All right, let's get a tank commander. Get that, followed by that. One, two, three. Okay, I see him now. Let's get that. Uh-oh, they're on the move. The Tyranids are over here, so I can't go any farther. Actually, I gotta save up money. Well. My guys just died in there. Actually, those are all fairly decent items. Oh shit, I can't, I'm not getting any more resources because I don't have. count as a tank? It does. I guess just get it going. Oh, you can't capture it because the Bastion holds it, I see. wasting all these turns. Let's go ahead and build that first, I guess. Get the camo netting, I guess. Second one of those wouldn't be the end of the world. What I need is energy, though. I mean, I assume this would help. My tanks, but maybe, I don't know. Maybe it doesn't. Oh, actually, it doesn't look like it does. Alright, well, oops, that's not what I want. Well, then let's just get the Lehman Russ going. Damn it, they're gonna kill my Chimera. I guess the next question is, let's just do that. And then research and ore. Alright, let's get Dozer Blade, then Heavy Vehicle Armor. Let's build these right now. I feel like I should get a second base going. But I could also just keep building these guys. Bastard. Finally, the tower kicking butt. Well, gonna need some more. Population. Alright, so we're not going to push any further that way. Additional heavy bolters will be good, then relic plate. Freaking Tyranids are now moving out on. I thought I was doing good. Mm-hmm. greenskin menace has been defeated, though it is not to say it has been eliminated. Even though every orc, rod, and snotling is dead, their corpses are spreading the spores that will rise a new army of greenskins in a generation with last gunflamer and the battle cannon will be waiting for them. Build that then. Relic plating. Thank you. Kraken bolts. Alright, and then I'm going to need just generic building. It seems like this could be that. Just gonna move you back because I'm a little worried the lictors are gonna jump over here and start attacking you. Damn, I'm short energy. Thank you. Ooh. Well, that's not great. You're gonna be my ore guy. I am a little curious to know who. Is doing so much damage to the Tyranids that they're ignoring me killing their base. The Necrons. I should have guessed. Oh shit. That's got two. We get some Bane Blades. We can do another one. I gotta take a break here, but I feel like we're about to slam into the Necrons. They're probably gonna get destroyed, but we'll see.